yes, I'm all ready, and I'm gonna have some breakfast and leave by 8:30 at least, by 8:15, because I have a 9:26 train to Dadar from Thivim station. So what I'm gonna do is, the plan as such is, these trains have been renamed, so it's called Festival Special. So there's a morning and evening train both on the IRCTC website and app as well. But I have done my booking through Make My Trip, which actually directed me to the same website later on, and I've got my ticket and stuff. Now, my fingers crossed is because I've not done my COVID test or the antigen test, anything as of such. It's only because one of my very close DJs who's working for me, who's working with me, Martin, if you're watching this, yes, he's gone to go Mumbai, and he told me that it's not required, no one is checking. So if I'm caught, Martin, watch out. I wanted to go in the morning, it's because I wanted to see the scenery and stuff, as I said earlier, and that is why I've taken the morning train. So see you on this journey with me to Bombay, Mumbiker boy style. This is the other typhoon.
This is sweet bread.
Sweet bread, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what I'm having over here is the typical Goan bread. It's called poiz. It is like this. And you just need to break them down with your hand, split them open, and apply some butter, and enjoy your breakfast. Almost ready, and I'm before time, so it's only 8 o'clock, but I think it's not raining. If you see, it's not raining outside there, so it's much better for me to actually go ahead towards the car, because I have those two bags. I have the Royal Enfield bag and my small little sling bag that I'm going to carry. That's the only luggage that I have, and also my umbrella. I hope I don't forget my umbrella anywhere. So this is the bag. That is a Royal Enfield bag. You might have seen this bag. I got it from Royal Enfield on the Kargil to Kanyakumari flag ride. That was a flag that was passing from Kanyakumari to Kargil. And the Rumble Brothers was part of getting it from Pune to Mumbai, and then me handing it over to the guys in Mumbai to take it further down to Gujarat. So yes, that is the story till now. And let's see how this journey begins. So at last I'm on my way. It's just started raining, and it is 8:30. Correct time to leave actually, and I need to be at the station by at least 9 o'clock. So you can see my Nana's dogs are all wishing me bye.
Wishing you bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
See all of them.
See.
Bye. And that is Nana.
Jump.
You.
That is you.
Here.
And that is Sukuri.
Sukuri.
Nana, jump on Karuvara.
So lucky it's not raining. So you can see I have parked my car right there down. That's the White House that you see on the left is my uncle's, and the station is right behind this mountain. So I need to climb this small little mountain through the tracks, go to the station. Isn't that lovely? You can see the tracks over here, and I need to go down this way. That's the Thivim station there.
finally I've climbed the station. You can see I'm at Thieving Station right now. Height above MSL 22.196 meters. So I'm lucky that I came in earlier, because if you see right now it started raining very heavy, and we're waiting for the train that is should be on time. It's approximately reaching within a few minutes and it's raining very heavy, and lucky that I had to walk to the station and I didn't waste some time. So finally we are in my bogie. It is S4 and my seat is 44, right next to the window. So let's go ahead and settle down right now. Bye bye Goa and Mumbai, here I come. So the train is on time. There are in the very very next bogie there are guys, at least 4 of them. I think they are a group. So they are not wearing their mask, but I'm going to keep my mask on because your safety is much more important than others. And I'm going to enjoy this beautiful scenic view. Trust me, I just happened to see a waterfall. I think it was just the one very close to TV. I just happened to see that the water flowing down, and there are many many more waterfalls and scenic views to check out. Stay tuned to the channel and stay tuned to the video, and I hope you enjoy this virtual journey with me to Mumbai. So the new cabins look very beautiful. The changes that they have done is they put these windows, these are sliding windows in the train. So you can see everywhere there is sliding windows. Now the fans, I put only one fan because it's cool, but the switches are not working. This is a problem. I think from the engine room they have not put them on, but at the moment it is very clean, tidy. Wow, check out the view. This is what you get when you travel in the morning. That's why I mostly try and book a morning flight as well, because the view from the window is amazing. So as I enjoy my movie, I want you to go ahead and enjoy the scenic view. I hope you enjoy these small clippings that I have for you and what I would like you to see from my point of view. So it's 2 o'clock and we have reached Ratnagiri at the moment, and we just were here at Ratnagiri for at least half an hour to 45 minutes because there was a train crossing that we were waiting for, the oncoming train. There was a train coming towards Margao, so that's the reason we lost 45 minutes. I was asleep for 45 minutes and I just woke up. So I have reached Dadar before time. It was supposed to reach at 9:26 and I'm almost here at 8:30. We should be reaching Dadar. So the train was fast because post Ratnagiri there was no rains and he was like, you know, there was top speed. I'm climbing my steps. Let's see how Hadi reacts. Okay. Anna. Hey, Anna.
Ah, oh, my baby.
What?
Hi, Judas. Not that good. Oh
my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Ah, not too good. Where is your place? You're sitting there.
Oh my God! Not too good. Not how girl she is.
Ah, Mulami. Where the tallu baby? Ne?
My division.
Now you can bite him, ah.
And finally, I'm home. So this is my journey from Goa to Mumbai via train post the COVID. If there's any questions that you would like to know, please leave it down in the comment box. I booked the ticket yesterday for a confirmed ticket today. There was 178 tickets left. So this is Mumbai Car Boy. See you on my next trip.